Unai, many congratulations. A great way to start the new year.
Thank you very much. Good evening. I think we worked well, and we wanted today to win. Like this result is good, because also I think we need to take confidence here with the result, and also with sometimes doing matches like today. We struggled in some moment when they scored 2-1, but I think the team continuing pushing, continuing also creating chances. And today I think we created a lot of chances for a score, and I think we can be happy today.
At 2-1, the fans were getting a little bit nervy, and bear in mind what happened a few days ago at Anfield, and maybe fatigue. Were you getting a little bit concerned?
But it's normal after 2-1, can take some doubt, but we need to continue having confidence between us, each other helping. And I think the team continuing doing our work, and also hold our be okay in the pitch with our plan game, and I think after this 4-1 is the result we deserve it.
And Aaron Ramsey is a wonderful substitute to bring on, isn't he? He scored the third goal, which really settled all the nerves.
Yeah, very important. And today also we can score with different players. It's good with Xhaka, with Auba, with Lacazette, and also with Aaron Ramsey. And I think it's good. We can continue creating our identity with different players, with a different system in sometimes in the games like today. And I think it's good also for us.
Aaron Ramsey obviously can talk to foreign clubs now, and he can possibly sign a pre-contract. Do you expect him to stay at Arsenal to the end of the season regardless?
I only can speak with you about he's with us.
You can't say whether you want him till the end of the season?
My idea is think now, the next match, and with him.
Mustafi came off at half-time again, as he did at Anfield. What was the problem there?
Yes, he continued with small injuries, and in the first half he said to us cannot continue playing, and we changed our idea with the central back, because we started with three, and then we played with two, and we need also, it depends each match like we are with the player, because we are having some injuries. But I think every players, they are with this commitment for help us in different position.
Are you hoping to get players in January? Maybe particularly strengthen your defence, which has you've been short of numbers at times, haven't you?
It depends. It depends the transfer market if can help us.
And just finally, a word on Mesut Özil. Is his injury getting anywhere near where he might be back at the weekend?
I don't know.